Welcome to another episode of Meeting Your Idols, the only show where the fantastical, the hilarious, and the downright bizarre collide. Today we have a very special guest, one who's lived in his more famous counterparts, but who insists that life in plastic is indeed fantastic. Give it up for the one, the only, Ken Carson.
For having me, it's great to be here, and not just as arm candy for once.
Ken, you've been around since 1961, seen trends come and go. What's your secret to your timeless appeal?
Well, you know, it's all about maintenance. A little plastic surgery here and there. I'm kidding, of course. I'd say it's my versatile career. Astronaut today, barista tomorrow. And let's not forget my impeccable hair.
Your hair hasn't half went through the decades of different styles. What would you say was your favourite?
Oh, absolutely. The frosted tips of the 90s were a personal highlight of mine. Though, I've been told the man bun face was not my best moment.
Not everyone can pull off the man bun, Ken. Now, your relationship with Barbie has been subject of much intrigue over the years. Care to shed some light on what it's like living in the dream house?
Oh, the dream house! Imagine having every room styled for Instagram before Instagram was even a thing! And Barbie, well, she's fantastic! But between you and me, she takes a whole fashionably late thing to a whole new level. We once missed a movie night because it took her 3 hours to choose the right outfit for a whole movie night.
That's showbiz for you. Now, Ken, you've held over 40 occupations. Which one was the most challenging, would you say?
Definitely the stint as a babysitter. Kids are tough. Especially when they're miniature and made out of hard plastic. Ever tried changing a plastic diaper before? It's an experience.
Certainly sounds tough. Moving from diapers to top plastic status. Is it true that you had a run-in with Action Man?
Oh, that. Yeah. I had to have a stern chat with Mr. Tall, Dark, and Army Man. Told him to keep his cameo-clad hands off my Barbie.
Brave man, crossing paths with Action Man. He's not just a pretty face, he's seen things, done things.
Courage? Maybe, but here's the kicker. I pulled him aside and whispered, "Buddy, you might be an action figure, but try figure this one out. Life in plastic is fantastic. You can brush my hair and dress me anywhere. Just don't come near my girl. Smell like used up plastic." Boom!
Wow, you sure got him told.
Without a doubt, he had no chance against Mr. Fashionable Pants.
Yeah, I guess Barbie likes her lighter haired men after all. Speaking of beauty, any insider tips on maintaining a flawless complexion in a world full of markers and sticky hands?
The eternal struggle. Daily polishing and avoiding direct sunlight are key. But if you do fall victim to an artistic dabbler, a little toothpaste goes a long way in removing those unsightly marker tattoos.
Ken, you've been dazzling us for ages with your eternal charm. But about the eco concerns your lifestyle's causing, any words for the critics?
Critics? Oh, you mean the green-eyed monster pinned over my jet-set lifestyle? Simple message. Suck it up, buttercup.
Right. But what about those worried over the plastic apocalypse you're spearheading? Ever thought of a more eco-friendly makeover?
Go green? Imagine me, the life of a party, rocking up in a cardboard tux. Sparkle gun, Barbie gun. No thanks. I'd rather not morph into a walking, talking pinata. The dark days of the marble statue still haunt me, stiff, cold, and utterly unhuggable. I'm not destined for a shelf, darling. Plastic is fantastic. And as for the haters, well, they can go and recycle themselves.
Ken, the Barbie movie has stirred up quite the discussion. Critics are hammering away saying it's sexist towards men, portraying a world where women rule and there's little room for the likes of you and I. What's your take on this?
Listen, everyone needs to back up and get a grip. Barbie making a movie? She was just trying to express her vision. A world of equality and empowerment, not domination.
Well, Ken, some argue it.
How dare anyone criticize Barbie? She loves her plastic surgery journey, alright? All you people out there using Barbie, exploiting her image to make a buck. She's just a doll, for heaven's sake. All you want is more. Leave her alone.
Alright, Ken?
I just can't stand seeing her attack like this. It's not fair.
There, Ken. It's clear you care a lot about Barbie and her message. We all see how passionate you are.
Yeah, it's just really hard, you know, with all the negativity. She's just trying to make the world a better place. Isn't that what we need a bit more of?
Well said, Ken, well said. Let's all give a little bit more love and understanding. Thanks for joining us, Ken, and for a truly eye-opening conversation, especially when you cab link.